temperature of the moon. In the full sunshine, the temperature of the moon reaches 127 degrees Celsius, and once the sun goes down, the temperature of the moon reaches minus 170 degrees Celsius. Surface of the moon. Nearly the entire moon is covered with rubble pile of charcoal grey, powdery dust, and rocky debris called the lunar magnet. First Indian person to orbit the space was Wing Commander Rakesh Sharma.
The sun is a medium-sized star at the center of the solar system. It is nearly a perfect ball of hot plasma, heated to incandescence by nuclear fusion reaction in its core, and is the most important source of energy for life on Earth. The sun radiates its energy mainly as light, ultraviolet.
Chandrayaan-2 mission incurred at a price of 607 crore, while its launch came at a cost of 367 crore. It is a half successful mission due to the lander failure. Vikram Lander is designed to execute a soft landing signal on the moon's lunar surface, and the Pragyan rover is designed for potential habitability in that region, what is else from the water.
Now the question arises, why we are wasting so much money in making such an object? Actually, what are the uses of this object? They are used in communication, they are used to spy in military purposes, they are used to tell us the weather forecasting system, they are also used.
India is the first country to place a satellite in the orbit of Mars in the first attempt. This mission is named as Mars Orbiter Mission. Do you know the more common name of this mission?
No.
No worries, I'll tell you. The more common name of this mission is Mangalyaan. Now, let me tell you about the story of mission Mangalyaan. Mangalyaan was India's Mars orbiter mission that observed the planet from 2014 to 2022. This mission represented a leap for Indian developing technologies to explore.
Very good. Good. Another part of the mission is the mission orbiter, which is the successful part of the mission.
These are constellations. Thank you.